OK, now, so let's get started. 我们再继续开始一下，我们看一下刚刚讲的是 complete table, 我们来把这个小表格来完成一下下。Positive, 老师给出的是 positive 的答案，那么在肯定的时候我们可以说 I can swim, you can swim, we can swim, they can swim, he can swim, she can swim, it can swim, 没问题吧？所以说我们在本课 AM 课程当中需要大家掌握的 positive 就需要主语加上 can do something, 那么请问 negative,否定式这么变 I cannot 来大家想想刚刚楚老师教大家这个要是变成否定是怎么变来着三原则当中否定直接哎加 not 我们就会变成 can't 就可以了那么第三个 question 大家看第三个这个 question 当我要想问别人的时候比如说你会游泳吗他会游泳了什么时候我们就会非常简单的再次请出这 can 这个词放于句首就可以了所以其实我们重点是要大家学会的是 negative 和 question 的用法就是它的否定和疑问怎么去使用那么当然有了否定和疑问之后我问了你你得回答我吧所以我们还有一个 answers 那么在 short answer 当中就是非常简单了你会的就是 yes I can 那不会就是 no I can't 不就可以了吗其实就还是在围绕着 can 和 can't 来进行那么这个也是我们本讲 can 和 can't 的重点内容因为我们本讲的 AM 的课程编排当中就是需要大家掌握两个词就可以了但是今天我们给大家拓展了很多很多内容我们以后还会有机会大家可以学习楚老师的新概念语法一点流通课程会重点把新造词再次非常详细讲解一下那我们今天就先浅浅的讲 can 和 can't 而已好大家看一下这个小表格大家自己来看一下 We have four forms positive negative question short answerSo when we say negative, we say I can't swim. You can't swim. We can't do something. Question, you may say, can you do something? Can you swim? Can she swim? If you want to answer something, you may say, yes, I can. Yes, she can. Yes, we can. No, I can't. No, we can't. Okay, this is the table. 好，这是关于我们的语法规则来完成那个小表格。Next part, make sentences.Some more practice. 我们来看一下更多练习。Number one, John, plus, understand Russian, minus, speak it. 哎，大家发现，凡带了 plus 加号的话，就是他会；带了 minus 减号，是他不会。哎，看到这题怎么做了吗？所以我们造成句就是 John 是男生，就是 he can understand Russian, but he can't speak it. See?好所以请按照刚刚第一题的规则请你完成一下 2, 3, 4 and 5 make sentences with can or can't OK come on 好请各位同学来完成一下 You have 2 minutes 给大家两分钟时间来完成你的练习写在你的小本上或者纸上 Come on 开始老师这里只给30秒时间哦、For example 2 Claire ride a bike swim Oh 3 chimpanzees 好黑猩猩Learn to count. Learn to speak English. 4. I. Use computer. Draw pictures with it. 5. She played the guitar. Play the violin. Okay. Last 10 seconds. Okay. Time's up. 好啦，时间到啦。OK 我们看一下第二条题你写对了没有 Claire ride a bike swim 就说 Claire 呀、会骑车但不会游泳就对了所以句子变成 Claire 是 she 所以是 she can ride a bike but she can't swim Number three chimpanzees 黑猩猩呢会学会数数一只香蕉两只香蕉 but learn to speak English 但他不会学英语继续的呀所以这个句变成因为 chimpanzees 是一个复数就是他们了怎么变成 they can learn to count but they can't learn to speak English number four I 啊是我自己了 use computer OK 我会使用电脑 draw pictures 但是我不会用电脑画画所以这个句表达成 I can use computer but I can't draw pictures with it last one 最后一题She played the guitar, played the violin. 那她会当当当当当能弹吉他，但她不会当当当当当当不会拉小提琴，就变成 she. OK, 我们看最后一个小句子 She played the guitar, played the violin. 所以答案就变成了 She can play the guitar, but she can't play the violin. 好，所以这个 sentence 就完成了。我们来再次体会一下这个 can 和 can't 它们的区别之处，一个是会，一个是不会。 So we say Claire, she can ride a bike, but she can't swim. 对， they can learn to count, but they can't learn to speak English. I can use computer, but I can't draw pictures with it. She can play the guitar, but she can't play with violin. Okay, that's it. Next part. Listen. Now you're going to listen something. Wow, a camel. Old kangaroo. What's that? A man eating something disgusting. 一个人在吃很恶心东西。Listen.Now, you're going to listen something and decide which is true or false. 接下来你将听到以下几个句子来判断这句子是真还是假呢？
Unit 10, Exercise 3A. Listen and mark the statements true or false. 1. Camels are amazing animals.They can live for up to 6 months in the desert without water. 2.
Did you know the human eye can see over 1 million different colors?
3. Kangaroos don't run. They hop. They have very strong back legs. A kangaroo can hop 10 meters in one go. 4.
In the USA, a man called Mark Hogg can eat 94 worms in 30 seconds.
5. This is true. There is a man in Cuba who can dive without oxygen and can go to a depth of 162 meters.
Okay, so which is true and which is not true? 是真是假？Listen again.
Unit 10, Exercise 3A. Listen and mark the statements true or false. 1. Camels are amazing animals. They can live for up to 6 months in the desert without water. 2.
Did you know?The human eye can see over 1 million different colors.
3. Kangaroos don't run. They hop. They have very strong back legs. A kangaroo can hop 10 meters in one go. 4.
In the USA, a man called Mark Hogg can eat 94 worms in 30 seconds.
5. This is true. There is a man in Cuba who can dive without oxygen and can go to a depth of 162 meters.
Oh, okay. That's amazing, huh? So which is true or false? Number one, camels can live without water for 60 months. Oh, he will die. 第一个小句肯定错了吧？我们说是骆驼们可以六个月，他们不喝水可以不死，但是写十六个月呢，他必死无疑了。所以第一个是错的，应该Camel 是不喝水，在沙漠里面是可以存活六个月的。Wow, that's amazing, 很棒哈。Number two, people can see 1 million different colors. 很惊奇，你也第一次知道吧？我们人类的眼睛可以识别出将近100多万种颜色，哎，都能看得清楚，好棒哈。Three, kangaroos can hop 100 meters. 说那个袋鼠可以跳100米高，我天，它不是袋鼠，袋鼠精了。所以人家说的是 10 meters. 说袋鼠后腿 back legs are very strong.后腿非常强壮，所以他们一跳可以跳10米，哇塞，很高哈。所以你可千万没事别招人家袋鼠，人袋鼠哗一跳，哗坐你身上去了。A man from USA can eat 94 worms in 30 seconds. 哇，这是真的，居然是。在美国呢，有一个人，他可以在30秒之内吃下94条小虫。至于什么虫，你自己想去吧，反正各种啊，很恶心。30秒吃94条虫子，哇，肚子里面全都是咕嚷咕嚷，啊，好恶心啊。And last one, a man from Cuba can go down to 162 meters underwater without oxygen. Wow, that's true. 这是真的。在古巴有一个人可以不带氧气的下去，游到162米深的海下去。 好可怕呀！你像楚老师去潜水的话，别说带氧气，还带氧气都还觉得怕，不够喘气。人家可以不带任何氧气，就闭着气游到162米深的下面去。哇 ，that's amazing 哈！所以这几个小句子非常非常的惊奇呀 ，amazing 啊。OK，and next one pronunciation about can and can't. Listen to the sentences. What differences between the sounds can and can't? Now listen up.
Unit 10, Exercise 4A. Listen to the sounds in can and can't. What's the difference?
He can write on a computer, but he can't walk. She can ride a bike, but she can't swim.They can learn to count, but they can't learn to talk. I can use a computer, but I can't draw pictures with it.
Okay, so let's see can or can't. 所以发现这里音标都标得很清楚。当你想跟别人说会的时候，我们会说 can 这个词。但如果是不会的，我们发啊的 can't， 这样让别人很清晰听出到底说的是 can 还是 can。所以如果说 I can, I can't， 你在说什么？大家读一下这个。He can write, but he can't walk. He can ride, but she can't swim. They can learn, but they can't learn. I can use, but I can't draw. 所以一个是 can 发 adding， 而后面的发 can 发 adding 来区别这两个词，一个是会，一个是不会，一个是能，一个是不能。That's about the pronunciation. 好，这是我们本节课重点，大家学会两个音，来再一遍。我会 ，I can； 我不会 ，I can't。来，让别人非常清晰的听出你说的到底是会呀，还是不会呀 ？OK， for example， Can you speak English？ Yes， I can。Can you speak Japanese？ No， I can't。See？ OK， this is about pronunciation. And next.Listen to the short conversations and listen again and repeat. 大家跟着来重复一下。
Unit 10, Exercise 4C. Listen and repeat. 1.
Can you swim?
No, I can't. 2.
Can you sing?Yes, but not very well.
Okay, that's it. So that's about all the lessons we learned today. 好，这是我们今天本节给大家讲的大话情态动词就告一段落了。那么再次把楚老师联系方式更正一下。首先要说一下我的邮件发生了变化，因为我们学而思改名叫了好未来，所以这里的电子邮件就不要再给我发了。所以还是建议大家可以通过我的微信公众平台楚连一老师的汉语拼音。就是直接拿手机扫描二维码，当然还希望大家可以通过我的 QQ 跟我联系。OK， 那这是我们今天本节讲的情态动词，就到此结束啦。OK，See you next time， 拜拜。